When choosing a business idea, make sure that you choose an idea that you're passionate about, because it is passion that will give you the ability to endure the cost of developing a venture or a service or a product that you set out to create. Because passion, the root word, means that you have the ability to endure pain. Statistics say that a lot of businesses fail within their first 3 years. And I really believe that it's not necessarily because there's a lack of customer, or the market is shrinking, or they do not have any funds. It's mainly because a lot of people start out something that they do not have the ability to endure pain and see it out to the end. I'm a person who loves home-cooked food, because I don't really like fast food, because when I eat fast food, I feel that it is made out of conveniency, or it's made out of cost-cutting, so that the person ultimately gets a profit from the whole process. But when I'm eating home-cooked food, it is cooked with a passion, because my mother would have gone out there to get the best ingredients, and she would have done it with care, and she would have done it for the people that she loves. And because of that passion, you can taste the difference in a meal that is cooked with passion or that is cooked with convenience. And the same way, your customer and the people who are going to buy your product and service, they can taste the difference when you're passionate about what you do. You will go the extra mile. You will make sure that you find the best ingredients. You will make sure you go the extra length to research to make sure that you provide a service that meets your customer's need. Do everything that you do, make sure you do it with passion.